There are lots of great STEM programs in the area, but Edmonds STEM programs are the best. We have a large portion of faculty with PhDs. They are experts in their field. They design unique, innovative curriculum that provides hands-on opportunities for our students. A student can go anywhere and do a canned lab, but our students have the opportunity to do undergraduate research. They have the opportunity to do embedded projects, research projects, within those lab classes. That makes a difference. That gives our students a leg up or an edge when they go to apply to transfer programs or for jobs.
Oh, when I was in high school, I remember one time visitors came into my school, and then they were asking everyone what they want to be. I remember I stood up and I said I want to be a chemical engineer. I checked on Edmonds' website, and then they have good labs and good STEM professors. And then their STEM program is great compared to other colleges. Yeah, so that's why I'm here. My chemistry professor helped me from advising to teaching in her classroom. She worked at everyone's pace, and then she engaged students in class, you know, to participate.
When students come to STEM programs at Edmonds, they belong, they feel like they belong, and they can be successful, and we want them to achieve that and be successful in STEM. MESA is a really important program. MESA stands for Mathematics, Engineering, and Science Achievement, and it is specifically for underrepresented students in STEM. So women, people of color, first-generation students. This program is specifically for you. It provides the resources, including textbooks, places to study, snacks, tutoring, mentoring, everything a student may need to be successful, and I hope you check it out.
Being a MESA student means much more than getting help with homework or class concepts. It is also about building a community, making friends, meeting new people, and exchanging experience with each other. Being a STEM student here in Edmonds means, first of all, that I can go here and get help with concepts that I might not understand, and I might also be the one who can help others to understand the concepts that I was struggling with. And so it feels like a family. I feel belong here, and I also feel like that I matter, like all people around me as well.